chosen Auckland, Taumaki Makaurau, as their residence. There's a lot of people that live in this city, yeah, I'd say more than a million, that are not from here. And they've chosen to make Taumaki Makaurau their home. So it's about learning the stories of the people that were here before them, but also to embrace the kōrero, to know the whakapapa, to know the history of where we are. It's all about, it really is about survival mode in more ways than one. Yeah, survival in terms of planting food, harvesting food, but survival of a culture, sitting around talking stories, singing songs, learning waiata. The celebration is the Māori New Year. So the kōrero or the story is that Matariki is preparing those who have passed on for them to become now part of the Star Realm. And so there's a saying that we have, ko te hunga kua whetū rangitia, those who have now become stars. And so the idea is that when Matariki rises again, she'll bring them up and cast them into the sky to become part of the Star Realm.